these 3 days you have must have enjoyed a good game. Though it was a friendly game, but good game. And you must have been winner, and you may not have been the winner this time, so always it is the next time. So keep it up and keep it, keep your brain fighting fit and more sharper and more so that you can perform much better in the major tournaments wherever it occurs next time.
I would request Israeli representative Anna to come here and say a few words about this event.
We thank all of the players from India and from Israel for coming down here right before a very big holiday in Israel, and we really appreciate that. We wish you all lots of success, and we look forward to the World Championship, and we look forward to hosting the Indian team in Israel. So we'd love to see you there. Thank you very much.
All four of you should touch your hands for this. All four of you can come and put your hands.